coming soon. Metal motor, I can't. With a little bit of everything.
Bit dirty. 2016, Toyota Hilux, bought in 2017. Till it all came in the tray. I put the bumper off my old car on. And I took one plank out of the back. That's so I can use that step. Now, that's stock standard. Okay, that square there is the size of the tray now. That is the bin. It's 5 foot long and 3 foot wide, so it's a single bed roughly. Okay. But there's a start of a slide out that goes under that around here on this side. And that's the side of the size of the slide out. Slide out goes in under there and it'll come out 2 foot six. That's clamps, actually, show you the top of the bed section. There's your bench on it. And the slide outs over here. So the slide out. It's driven by 3/4 inch booker rod. Which weighs a ton. That's actually bigger than I need, I'll cut that down. Now, this is a bit of a slide out as such. It fits there. It's bigger than it should be, but the trick is, as I unwind, this is coming out 2 foot 6. About there, which gives me down here, and up to there. That will give me a 6 foot bed. The only disadvantage I'll have is when I'm closed up. That will sit because it's mounted up high, not low. That will come out about this far. I'm still trying to work that out. The kitchen, fold-out kitchen is in this area. So it'll come out almost to the kitchen. I'll pin that so that the kitchen can lock off to that. Same with the other end. The fold-out kitchen will come from here through to about there. And the fridge will be over there and it'll fold out. So, I am still looking at putting them down low. I can get a big enough angle up This should be on the road. Probably not on the road. The idea being that I'll be able to just step over them. So with the camper closed up completely, this side, this whole side here lifts up. So that will be the camping area, the entrance there. There is a door that will go down there at that end. Toilet's in that far corner. Toilet and shower. We've got a three-quarter door there. And then there'll be a small wardrobe there. The roof on this thing, which will go from there, goes up another 2 feet. It's fiberglass, it's outside. It's longer than this. Up here over the top of the cab, there'll be a piece that comes out. It's up here. That'll shade the cab. And it'll stick out. In the distance, it sticks out the other end. It came off a truck. In the distance, it sticks out past there. Will be the area that the shower's in, shower and toilet's in. Must be a canister, cartridge thing, toilet. The door will be in underneath a cover at the top. But you'll see it when it gets going a bit further. Floors over there. The exterior walls. Interior walls are there, and the insulation is going to be bubble wrap, which I've got rolls of. And that's it. That's part one. I'll see you when I get to part two.